we continue our journey, driver? You've just shown us how well you could use drifting techniques in a race. Now that you're all warmed up, how about a full-on drift event? Is right on the coast, and the view of the ocean is stunning. At least that's what my databases tell me. Again, I'm just a robot.
Duel. I knew it. There's something about you. Hayato is one of the best racers I know. Kudos. And now, welcome to my playground, the drift track. drifting was born in Japan. That is where you'll find the biggest drifting scene and some of the best drifting spots, of course. Like, the Ebisu Circuit is one of the most famous places in the world for drifting. Designed by drifters, for drifters. Who knows? Maybe Motorfest will get you drifting there someday. RX-7, tougher yet still elegant. That is my RX-7 2.0 for you. Because Japanese car culture isn't only famous for its drifting history, it also brought modern cars to another level, among many other things. Come on, you're almost done. Push that beauty to its limit. You have my permission.
Drifting is a popular racing style in Japan, but drag racing also gets its fair share of gearheads. There's a drag spot set up not too far from here. This runway is one of the best places to drag race on the island. Warm up your engine and don't blink. This will be a quick one. to rest on your laurels. Keep going, driver. We can't really get a taste of modern Japanese car culture without some proper urban racing and seriously modded customs. The streets of Honolulu at night should set the perfect stage for these final races Motorfest has prepared for you. Hasn't shown you all their moves yet, and I believe they're ready to put on quite a show. Expect top-tier upgrades and expert driving. We're almost there. Show them once and for all that you have what it takes.
Signed up for the Made in Japan experience. Out of this world, customs owning the city.
Well, you got your wish. Everybody's car is on top of their game, especially your new ride, Toji's Mitsubishi Lancer Evo X.
Yeah, Toji's the craziest customizer of us all. He loves his cars big and mean. Position. My, my, Motorfest sure gathered some interesting people.
The Evo X, or previously known as Concept X and Prototype X, is the final form of the Lancer Evolution series. It's the most technologically advanced Evo ever.
Another JDM gem. You're welcome.
Toji would say it's the best of them all. Doesn't have a legit reverse gear. It has two forward gears working together to make the wheels rotate in the opposite way. Cool, huh?
And that's how you save on weight.
Precisely.
Crew knows how to throw a party.
Don't get too excited. You're just a host in that fantasy.
Watch out. Hosts can be dangerous, Mrs. Abernathy.
Hey, I got that, Ref.
Nerds, both of you.
Finish line's just a few seconds away, guys. It's now or never. This was a Nifty Lancer Evo X with a special Toji custom. And you just showed you're totally worthy of that car.
Well done. Let's move on to the following event. Last event, right there. You'll be racing amongst the whole pack this time. So we got you covered with a special car. Have fun.